Theme Park Crazy Worldwide on YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, and enjoy the video. Hope you enjoy it.
Welcome back to Theme Park Crazy Worldwide. Today we're here at Legoland Windsor to go for Brick Week. And as I mentioned yesterday on my vlogging channel, Sean Butler, all my hair fell out of my bed. So, let's get on some rides.
Hey guys, so we're gonna go and head on to the Legoland Express first today.
Yeah.
As always, in a bit, guys. We're about to go in a bit here.
Balloon school's still closed anyway, guys.
And Aero Nomad's not open because they're still on winter maintenance, Balloon School is, but Aero Nomad's just literally on winter maintenance for this year's Brick Week. It was open at Christmas though. Balloon School wasn't open at Christmas this year though. Last year rather. You know, the 2 months ago Christmas that wasn't open then.
Good morning to all passengers, this is your driver speaking. Welcome aboard the Legoland Express. My name is Lee, I'll be your driver for today. Are we ready?
Yep.
Oh, come on guys, that was pathetic. He can do a lot better now, we are seeing it. Are we ready?
Yes!
That's more like it. Our journey will take you to taking your first pass to get you back to our next station. Before we head off, I'd like to remind you of the following station instructions. First of all, please ensure you remain seated all sides, ensure the most seated seat next to you and not on that. Secondly, make sure the teacher gets
smoking and playing keep it
on
the
same schedule, sees the toes side of coach at all times. Alright, coach, it's out for the air condition, so just step back and relax. We're on our way very shortly. Can I get a choo-choo, guys?
Choo-choo!
Oh, come on, guys. You can do it all better than this. We're going to see you again. Can I get a choo-choo?
Choo-choo!
That's more like it. We'll be on our way very shortly.
Here we go.
And to our flight, we're going to make our way to Kira Barrows.
Three.
some of the gondolas on Broom School, where four of them have been taken apart at the moment on winter maintenance, guys. So basically, I guess these four have already been put back on, but they still have got the rest of it back on. But work's going in progress on that one. People still saying Blue Screen, no, shut there, guys.
They've forgotten the Haunted House Monster Party.
House Monster Party next. In a bit. Get you our footage, we appreciate it here.
Vampire, the greatest, scariest, most awesomest vampire ever. As a result, you're welcome to our home, to our monster party, featuring the most spectacular party trick ever. There is no prettier party in town.
There is no other party in town.
Yes, I'm so glad you all came. I just love to throw huge parties for my snacks. I mean, friends.
Right.
We've got more test subjects. show you my warm-up invention. No, not that one. Got it. Monster Maid Party Automation System. Let's just turn this.
Green is not my color.
I hope you keep your guests entertained.
Night time! My favorite! Best time for the Bat Boogie! You must all join in! I declare the most spooktacular party trick ever ready!
Yeah. Wow, it's serious. Oh, loads. Get some lunch first before we go anything else. We just got off Haunted House Monster Party, so yeah. Had our lunch at Farmer Joe's Chicken Company. We're gonna go on Duplo Valley Airport next. So yep, in a bit. Good guys, we're about to go in a minute, so also guys, helicopter number 4, helicopter number 5 and helicopter number 6 are not there at the moment.
Please remain seated with arms and legs inside the helicopters at all times. You have two controllers, the one on the right takes you up and down, the one on the left spins you around. Your safe checks are complete, you are secure, enjoy your flight.
Oh, that one's really noisy at the moment. Yeah, also guys, helicopter number 5, number 6 and number 4 have been taken off at the moment. Oh, I don't know why they had. Probably the same reason why number 1 and number 2 were taken off last year. I should really get this helicopter looked at. Also guys, helicopter number 1 has got the big controllers back like these ones. Number 7, which I'm on, the propeller's spinning a bit faster, but helicopter number 10's one is spinning fast. We just got off at Duplo Valley Airport. It's a good ride. So yeah, guys, we're at the minute, we're just down by Blue School and Fire Academy. There's some sort of work I can hear going on Fire Academy. As you see, Blue School's been taken apart. Which, yeah. This one's not looking up. Actually, there's the bottom bit of the balloons just there. They're just sitting in the reserve and ride queue. Hopefully by the start of the season, this shouldn't be too far from being open. You see the ride mechanisms just right here and the supports are there. There's one of the balloons just there and there's one behind there. And I think there's one there and don't know where the other three are. Should be somewhere around here. But you can't really see much because the construction fence is up and they're still working this. From all the way, I don't know why they moved that Lego statue man and dog and cat from that ride area to here. Maybe they were causing problems or something. I don't know what that doing. Maybe it was sitting on top of the op-cab once. I did remember a statue, but I think they might have moved that one as well just because there was problems as well. Right. Yeah, it does look like it's been moved. I don't know if they're going to get the head in action on here as well eventually on that man. It would be nice if they did. I reckon the cat was still sleeping in the same space on the man's foot. I guess the cat's attached to the man's foot probably. Yeah, there's a nice little kennel for the dog though. A little dog statue. Anyway, I'm gonna head on to the laser raiders next, guys. In a bit.
Thank you.
Blazer, as you see, Scarabantus is not open.
I don't know why that is though, guys, but it isn't open. It's in a bit.
Looks like the train's coming. Wait here, the train's going past, guys. We're gonna go on Fairytale Brook, I think, next. So yeah, in a bit, guys. Thank you.
out your void and keep your arms
your
inside.
Your wish is my command, Master.
And keep your arms inside. Thank you.
Got off Fairytale Brook. It's a good ride. We're going to Deep Blue Valley Airport again. We're just going to queue up this time because we've got a short queue.
You guys are about to go in a minute.
Hello, pilots, and welcome to Deep Blue Airport. Please remain seated at all times. Keeping your arms loaded and south helicopter. As you can see, it's two controls in front of you. The one on your right hand side is up and down. The one on your left hand side is round and round. When your safety checks have been completed, you're all secure. Enjoy your flight, everyone. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff.
A bit weird for these controllers, guys, because this one's usually to go right and this one's left usually. I think it's because the propeller's spinning in the opposite direction to the others, guys. That's probably why you get a control right this way and left this way. Just got off Duplo Valley Airport. See you, guys. I'm gonna go and head on to the Dragon next. So, yep, in a bit. Just got off the dragon. It's actually a good ride.
Okay guys, we're gonna go on to through that mythical forest.
Thank you. guys, so we're just waiting for Lego Mythica now when we got back. 5 minutes or so. So what we're doing out here, we're just looking at Hydra Challenge. There's see. Jet pods have started to be put back on this bit, but we've still got the jet pods to get back on the other side one. But you see, there's still no water in there. But because I guess it's still on its winter maintenance, I guess. Yeah. It definitely is on winter maintenance. I see a bit of leaves in there, actually. And to see it. You see those metal pipes between those squares? That's where the water splashes out, goes out of. That's where you get the controls in them, which is used for these. But obviously they're not working at the moment because it's been drained. Because you expect to see it. So yeah. It's a lovely construction site. It's a lovely site, I would say. Yeah, guys. Gonna head on to flight to Skyline next. A little bit.
But beware the four-headed chimera who lurks across the land. He's known to be a bit snappy. Oh no, everyone can't fly like you, Bobs. Instead, we've created these special seats. After you board, Maximus will pick up the gondola to take you as far as he dares. So before we begin, I'd like you to notice the number you're standing on. Do you have your number? Good. This will be the same number as your assigned seat on the gondola.
No, Bobs, not inside. You know the rules.
Rules are super important, especially when traveling to a wild world you've never seen before. So please pay attention to these safety instructions in preparation for your journey.
For the enjoyment and safety of all of us, we ask that you please follow the guide. Once in the correct boarding area, please stow bags and loose items in the provided compartments. Any loose fitting shoes, such as slip-on shoes or flip-flops, should be removed and left in this area. You are now ready to go. Thank you and enjoy your flight. Skyline.
If for any reason someone does not feel comfortable continuing on this flight, a guide can change the exit.
Sorry?
And for those who choose to stay, remember, every mythical creature built from Lego bricks comes to life in this world. Some kids have built creatures that are a bit scary, but don't worry. You're with the Skylion Maximus. He'll keep you safe.
Oh, Bobs, you don't need to ride a gondola. You have wings. Hey, Bobs, how's about a rainbow?
got a flight to Skyline. We're gonna go and on Fire and Ice Freefall next. Go, it's our last ride. Oh. Ah. Ooh. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. 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 Ah. The end of the ride. Guys, just got off the Fire and Ice Freefall. It's a good ride. We're gonna head off now and gonna teleport back to Nashville now. In a bit.
Hey guys, I'm back home in Nashville now, so this is the end of today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, give the video a like. If you like to share your buddies, go ahead. If you like to see the rest, subscribe to the Nest. Don't forget to whack my bell button so that I know you are there. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.